set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Church has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks.
Heading for the corner.
He's out to the 30. And down he goes at the 42.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. Quick throw, incomplete, one on his receiver. We've got a change at the quarterback position. Got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning.
Ingram awaiting the return. And this one is a beauty. Brought down at the 23.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Up the middle, and he'll lose yardage. From their own 20-yard line, second down. Nice play fake. Has time. He's going to go for the home run. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line.
How easy does that make it for a receiver? Run your route, put out your hands, and there's the ball. That is scary accuracy in a big game.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. He makes it to the 48-yard line.
Second and 10.
Double tight. Four down. Mike four.
He heaves it deep. Can't connect. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42.
It fly. Pulls it in. First down, and he's knocked out of bounds.
That was a nice catch. He went up, leaving his body susceptible to the hit, but he came down with it and got a first down.
He's at the 20. Tackle made around the 17-yard line. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
We've got it first and 10. Ball on the 17. Brink gets about 4 yards on the counter play.
this is the eighth play of the drive. Straight run here, and he's got nowhere to go. And here's another third down. They come out on an empty backfield. Fires quickly. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. A nine-play, 76-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 7-0. Well, if this one is going to keep going like it is, we're going to be in for a heck of a football game.
Well, let's hope so. This seems to be a very competitive matchup, and right now we're seeing the early dividends of that.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And they got him for a loss. From their own 21-yard line. Second down.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Wants to go long and does. Complete. It's the freshman. Touchdown! Big play! Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Made the 37-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Brink gains around 6 yards on the run. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. And they make the stop right around the 46-yard line. To the tight end, and that ball's incomplete. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Meade awaits the snap. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw. Gets to about the 41-yard line. From the 41-yard line, first down. He's at the 30. Tackle at the 22.
Motion.
Gets out to about the 21. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. And he's taken down at the 15-yard line.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
We've played one quarter. We're even at 7 in this one. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. He's tackled around the 10-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. He's got to throw it in a hurry. They bring the quarterback down.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
From the 15-yard line, it's 2nd down. They'll bring him down at the 11-yard line. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Defensive coordinator anticipating this 5-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package. A great tackle at the 19-yard line.
That's a loss of 80 yards. That brings us 4th and goal.
Fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. It's up, and he's got it. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's taken down at the 27. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. From their own 32-yard line, it's 2nd down. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Safety valve for the quarterback most times. So it's pretty reassuring to know you've got a safety valve as talented as this guy.
From their own 41-yard line, it's 1st down. Brought down around the 39-yard line. Ball tackled for a loss. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Gets it. He's in space. He's taken down.
Right around the 44-yard line.
Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Both offenses have played it pretty close to the vest so far in this one.
Yeah, because they've been so conservative, it's made it pretty easy for both of these defenses to be pretty dominant. Let's see an offense open it up and take a few chances.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And down he goes at the 28. The slant pattern good for about 8 yards on the play. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
And he's tackled at the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, first down.
Mike four.
And he's leveled at the 32-yard line. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a very good passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
The 27-yard line.
That brings up second and five.
From the 27-yard line, second down. Throws this one away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Under heavy pressure. Gets it out in a hurry. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. He's out of bounds at the one.
That's a that makes it third and goal.
It's third and goal from the one, and they're trying to make this a two-possession ball game. He's in for the touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 79-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
So our score, 17-7, gets to about the 27-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Quick out to his receiver. And they make the stop right around the 30. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Tackle at about the 37-yard line. So they'll pick up a first down there on a 7-yard completion.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
And I think it was the quick throw by the quarterback that fouled up the defense on that one. Just throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he is drilled at the 42-yard line. Quick throw, almost intercepted. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Let's see if the quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. 17-7.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute. And being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively. How about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes three or four axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. They're ready to begin another drive. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's taken down at the 43. From their own 43-yard line, first down. He tackles him for a loss. Midfield, and they push him out at the 46-yard line. That's a gain of 15. First down. From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Gains finds his way to the 36-yard line.
Call it a gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
He fights forward to about the 36.
No gain. Third down.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
From the 33-yard line, second down. They go with a run. He's knocked out of bounds at the 28-yard line. It's the 9th play of the drive.
That'll bring up third and 4.
5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback, sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
And he nails the long field goal. Church, ready to kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You know, this defense played so well in the first half. I was very impressed. I know that, and I couldn't be more impressed with how they carried it over to the third quarter.
Well, the most impressive thing is the way they have been able to maintain that into this second half. They played lights out in the first half, but they just seem to be getting better as this game goes on.
Makes it out to about the 36. From their own 36-yard line. First down. The running back gets 2 on the carry.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That brings up second and 9.
To that quickly. He's tackled around the 43-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They'll bring him down at the 48. So close to breaking it.
A lot of fast receivers can be one-dimensional, but he's been working with his coaches to become more confident as a route runner. His progression has been very impressive.
So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. Gains his way to the 13-yard line.
That makes it 2.
Double tight, guys, double tight.
play, and that is first and goal. Here's the eighth play of the series. Brought down around the 4-yard line. And the halfback's got nowhere to go. That brings up second and goal. That brings up a second and goal. 4 yards out. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Looks like he flinched down there on the line. That penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
Just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Got a man open, touchdown.
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
And it takes some real accuracy on those deep corner routes, so kudos to the quarterback. And he hits the PAT. So a 10-play, 79-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drop. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
The score now, 20-14. Kirk, if this keeps going like it has been, we are going to have one exciting fourth quarter.
I just hope we continue to see this kind of execution. It's a lot of fun to be able to watch these offenses make plays. And it kind of has that feel. Whoever does have the ball last and a chance to make a play could win this game.
Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. And he tackles him hard at the 36. First and 10, ball on the 36. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. 20-14. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. He's taken down around the 37-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
From their own 37-yard line, second down.
Not that impressive of a play. Let's see if they continue to employ the short passing game or if they decide to run the ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 45. Brink gains around 6 yards on the run.
That'll make it second and 4.
Tight left,
get it out there on the toss. Room around the corner, and he's tackled
around the 29-yard line. From the 29-yard line, first down.
He's at the 20, inside the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. So the offense is going to go for two. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. Well, they had to go for two, but they couldn't punch it in.
Yeah, but that's a big play by this defense to get back some momentum. You give up the score, but prevent them from getting the 2 points.
Church has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They punched it in for six on the last series. Can they do it again? Gets rid of it. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. Quick pass. Tackle made at the 33. Flips it middle to the running back. It's a fumble. Offense falls on it. They'll knock him down for a loss. They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He puts it away, and it's a great kick. Brought down at the 41-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He fights forward to around midfield. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. The Panthers taking their first time out of the half. Decent run up the gut.
The defense can't be surprised that they're running the football, but for whatever reason, they're not stepping up when they need to be able to come up with a stop.
And they make the stop around the 49-yard line. Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great play recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 36. Tackle at the 45. Meade is hoping to boom this one down the field. Thank you.
Gotta be happy with that punt, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, that was nice. So now they're looking at a long way to go to even think about a score.
I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. They come out on an empty backfield. He's got all day. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
All day, just like that.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 13. Nice catch, first down. He's knocked out. Try one last pass here to pad the stats, but that's about all they're going to get right here. Airing it out long. And that's his receiver who's wide open. He scores. What a play. He makes the PAT. It's final, a close one to the very end. The Blue Jays, 26. The Panthers, 21. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.